What's going on, guys? It's Paul Harding. I'm back for, what is this, episode number 2 of our 4-part vlog series. As you can see, compared to the last video, I think my camera quality has increased a little bit. I got a real haircut, but it's more of the same. I'm back here in my home office, as you guys saw in the last video. I picked up a new camera and got that in, despite webcams being very hard to find. And I mean, listen, you know, I'm certainly not a professional as far as these things go. But when I was asked to do this as a part of our HP, AMD blog series, I thought, why not, right? We're all trying new things. We're all working from home or learning remotely, or heck, even having to be a potential teacher remotely right now. Times are very far from normal. Today in episode 2, we're going to be talking about the top 4 reasons you should sell HP systems with AMD processors over the competition. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button if you like what you see. Don't be afraid to comment below. My contact information will be below, as well as the rest of our amazing AMD team at Ingram Micro. And I hope we get some very useful kind of selling sheets and different materials around our current HP AMD line card and some of our value add and performance advantages. So the top 4 reasons you should sell HP systems with AMD processors are really simple, but there's 4 key pillars I wanted to lean on here. Number 1, and this is a very important statement, but we have powerful performance. Like I mentioned previously, we have an objectively higher performance processor in several environments, in different benchmark and workloads. AMD just performs better, right? So HP and AMD have a long and highly collaborative relationship, offering remarkably designed PCs with AMD's leading 7-nanometer processor technology. By driving capability and performance, AMD has moved into a leadership position where we have the best manufacturing technology in the industry, like I mentioned. So a lot of people ask about 7-nanometer. What 7-nanometer means to people like myself, who's a sales and program guy and not highly technical, is it means that our processors are more power efficient and use less power than our competition does. It's not the actual size CPU itself, but it is the design process and how much you fit into there, essentially. From an HP perspective, it allows us to use less power to get better battery life. So when you talk about our new 445, our new 435X360, which in a future episode I will be unboxing, it's a really cool convertible notebook. You see outstanding and astounding, really, battery life, and battery life that is starting to become better than based on our design process and our 7-nanometer chipsets. Overall, this translates, simply put, into a better user experience, where users of the computer get a more responsive, snappier experience as they're working with their HP. So number 2, another extremely important pillar and reason why you should buy an HP book or system with AMD inside is, very simply put, security. I'm not gonna get into the weeds on this, but security and manageability are so critically important as you try to deploy systems into your environment. Manageability is a hugely important thing. Security is changing every single day, every single year. And it's something that I wanted to touch on because there's a few key features when it comes to HP AMD that put us above the rest. So from the BIOS to the browser, above and below the operating system, these constantly evolving, no compromise solutions allow for quick and easy integration into your environment. And what this means is, I mean, we really need to have a multi-layered approach to security. So we have a strong partnership with HP to support HP security features such as HP Sure Start. And layered underneath that, we have strong security around some of the Microsoft Windows 10 and Windows 10 Pro security features that I'm sure you know a little bit about. We can touch on that. By all means, reach out. We can have a deeper dive conversation on that anytime you want. And then, and this is an important part, at the silicon level, AMD has a number of unique security features that are specific to our product. So we have some unique features that are available only on AMD Ryzen Pro processors at no additional cost to you, and are a great example of what we call AMD Memory Guard. This is a memory encryption technology that takes all the data in and out of your system memory, encrypts it, so it is a hardware level root of trust. And the reason that this is so useful and so tangible is, if your PC were to get lost or stolen, and let's be honest, we're always, well, at least in normal times, we're out there, where I travel a lot, my system is never fully off, it's more often than not in standby mode. And it's, you know, if let's say your PC were to get lost or misplaced at an event, it's actually probable that the data sitting there in your memory includes your passwords, encrypted keys, maybe confidential information that you don't want somebody to get access to. And so AMD Memory Guard is a hardware level, silicone level security feature that is a big differentiator and something I wanted to make sure we mentioned. Number three is an important one, and I wanted to mention this. This one's kind of more short and to the point, but extremely important, and I did not want to not mention this to you all, but business continuity. AMD is committed to providing long-term planned processor availability, deployment, and image stability, which is, to be honest, it provides a huge bit of peace of mind to those IT decision-making processes. We understand that the commercial sales cycle is oftentimes a bit longer. These systems will be deployed and used for a long time, and they're certainly capable of doing so, but that processor and image availability and stability is a huge point, and business continuity is very important. So I wanted to bring that up. So last but not least, number four, and this is another short and sweet point, but I wanted to close it out on this. HP and AMD provide an upgraded experience to work from. What we're seeing is adapting work environments, right? I'm working from home in my super messy office. I'm sure some of you are too, where you're slowly making your way back into the office, but it's a half home, half of the office type lifestyle. It doesn't matter. And when times get back to normal, to be able to adapt to any working environment is hugely important. And HP and AMD allow you to do that, not just with things like battery life, or accessories, which is another great HP point, like docks and things that allow you to work very well remotely. It's an upgraded experience to work mobily. And that's a huge thing. I think as we work through COVID times and what we're going through now, I'm looking out the window from my home office. As we start to get back to normal, that upgraded experience with HP and AMD is going to be something that not only matters now, but certainly matters down the line. So cool. Thank you everyone for listening to vlog number two, the top four reasons you should sell HP systems with AMD over the competition. I really appreciate it. Don't forget to click that like and subscribe button below. Once again, my contact information as well as our program manager, our Ingram AMD commercial program manager, Bill Donnelly, is a fantastic resource, like I mentioned. All of that's below. So thank you very much for the time, and hope to see you for vlog number three, where we unbox an HP 435X360, which I'm super pumped about. See you guys soon.